Keller out of Frederick, Maryland, and Bauer House. 3-0. I've seen him fight at Stellar Fights in Delaware. Very tall and very has some heavy hands.
Watching Ian Austin fight, he's always bringing it. He's real calm in the pocket, and I talked to him before the fight, and he feels like that's where his advantage is. He feels like down the stretch, he's just going to want it more, and he feels in the pocket, he's going to be cooler, calmer, and able to land big shots.
Hey, I love watching Ian fight too, man. Dude is he's exciting, dude. He doesn't fight boring, like you said. He also, for a heavyweight, like you said, staying in the pocket, he examines the fight. He's not just a brawler. He's a thinking man's fighter, Ian.
It's pretty funny, man, because he's in the pocket, he's in the thick of things, and he's just got a straight face, real calm. He trains out of Henzo Gracie, Philly. Definitely, probably the most well-rounded team in the area, to be honest. And he's working every day, working real hard to make sure his game is as complete as it can be.
I wouldn't be surprised to see Austin try to take this fight to the ground, because I think that's where he has a bigger advantage, but we will see.
Let's get it. He's pumped, man. Look at him. He's ready for war.
You like to see the sportsmanship, and these big boys are getting ready to punch each other in the face. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is brought to you by Primal Nutrition. And it is an advanced amateur bout set for 3 3-minute rounds of cage fighting. The winner will be the number one contender for the Art of War Heavyweight Championship and will face the reigning champion on July the 31st at Art of War 19. And now, the fighters. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, he weighed in at 258 pounds. He hails from Frederick, Maryland, and represents Bauer House MMA. Undefeated at 3-0, this is Raiden Amadeus Keller. His opponent, he weighed in at 255 pounds. Comes to us with a 2-1-1 record. He hails from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. He represents Semper Fi MMA, Daniel Gracie BJJ, and Marquez MMA. This is the Hammer, Ian Austin!
Here we go! The heavyweights are going to throw down.
The referee is Bill Buchalter.
Art of War 18, Austin versus Keller. Ian looking for the leg kicks, and Keller comes out and glances with the strikes.
Yeah, you got to hold your breath every time heavyweight starts swinging. You never know. I like Ian's looking for the prey. Ooh, here we go.
This is what I expected from Ian. Like you said, I think he had the advantage. I think he sees a grappling advantage. Been grappling for quite a while.
Yeah, he's well-rounded, man. He trains to fight up and down, and I think that's where he can go ahead and press his advantage. If he mixes it up, takedowns to punches, punches to takedowns. Ooh, nice little trip, though. Okay, and then transition to the leg lock. You don't typically see that at heavyweight either.
Not unless you're watching Frank Mir, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Now Keller's on top, and he's in the dominant position right now. I'm going to try to land some ground and pound.
Yeah, Ian's working his way to the fence. There we go. Oh, a little bit of separation, but good job by Raiden to go ahead and make sure he closed the gap. Another leg lock, but instead of finishing, honestly, I like to see Ian try to use that more to sweep. You know, leg locks in MMA are pretty dangerous.
And Keller right back to the top in the dominant position.
Yeah, good job by Keller, being heavy, and yeah, he's making it miserable.
Now he's looking in the full mount right here. Keller has Austin in trouble.
And he's got to move. He's got to bump, get to his side.
He rolls to his back, gives up his back. Keller's landing some ground and pound. Ooh. Austin looks like he's okay here, though. He may slip out the back.
There we go.
He slips out the back, and now we have a reversal with Keller looking for the triangle.
Wow, awesome transition. Whoa.
And he taps. Keller catches the triangle and submits Ian Austin and is the number one contender.
Way to show off his ground game. Weezy produced it and Weezy up made me, and she had it down because she got a Mercedes. Your money records, the army, the navy, and Remington 5000 and threw it like beautiful transition. Like Tracy and Katie, I trusted my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor because nobody saved me. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I close, no stop, please. Soon as I left, you go, leave. Got M's in the bank like S and E. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new car to shoot. The same price I can make the niggas come pick you. Know you being charged, you a jewelry like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000 in the Bizu. President's attention, I buy, I don't see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do. I'm getting money like I'm from the Hankies. Man, Dre by the drop, man, this shit gon' go crazy. They know I'm the truth, coming straight from the basement. I'm straight as a squeak, man, I'm come from the pavement. A million or a hundred, you make them go crazy. Wham, 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 bitch on the baby. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I close, no stops. Soon as I look, you can go. Lee got M's in the bank like S and D. Me and my dog going off the way. When you're living like this, they supposed to hate. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I close, no stops. Soon as I look, you can go. Lee got M's in the bank like S and D.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest came to a close at 2 minutes and 8 seconds in round number 1. Your winner by a tap out to the triangle choke. And now, the number one contender for the Art of War Heavyweight Championship, Raiden Amadeus Keller!
All right, we're about to get a word with the winner and new number one contender at heavyweight, Raiden Amadeus Keller. Raiden, wow, congratulations. What a terrific performance. You're a big guy, 4-0. You showed you got more in stand-up. Beautiful grappling. Finish it up with a triangle. Tell me how you feel, because it was a lot of grappling, and you showed well-rounded skills right there.
I feel good. When you have quick matches, it's kind of a double-edged sword because you feel really good. Hey, I was able to finish a guy quickly, but you always kind of wonder, well, you know, how much was I able to actually do that I've trained at the gym before? So, you know, at the end of the day, any win is a good win. If you come out healthy, that's what matters.
Well, listen, you're the number one contender. Are you going to stay out here and watch the next fight, Patrick Brady versus Gavin Nickel for the title? You are the number one contender, supposed to fight the winner. Are you going to stay out here and watch that fight?
I'm gonna watch because it's MMA regardless, if I'm being honest. Doesn't matter who it is.
Well, 4-0, give it up!